will be a pivotal day for Judge Tracy Hunter. Either she'll get a new trial or sentencing will resume. Today's hearing was over juror bias. Defense attorney Clyde Bennett claims the jury foreperson failed to disclose that she had been sexually abused by a minister 42 years ago. It wasn't considered a crime at the time, and the woman didn't mention it, but Bennett played a video in court where she says the experience completely changed her faith. A written ruling will be made tomorrow morning at 10 o'clock.